This is Minecraft Hide or Hunt, but you can't hide. This is the final episode. Comment down below, do you think we will win? Yes or no? If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and enjoy the video. Welcome to season 14, episode 4. What we're gonna do right now, just because we're doing good, we've got some good luck going. We're gonna drop one diamond for good luck, and we're gonna let it stay there forever. See that diamond? That's a symbol of hope. That mill and Neja are about to get their first win.
Yep. Hopefully.
Throw that back out, mister. Otherwise,
yeah, you
just...
put that.
If you don't throw that back out, that's giving us bad karma. There you go. I'm sorry. Okay. I know it's a waste, but like, look, we're sacrificing something.
No, 2 seconds. I'm doing so no one else can get it.
No, just throw it out.
I'm dropping it under the ice.
I gave... No, last season in the Nether, I gave Raven some stuff, and instantly I was greeted with a base. So throw it back out. If you hide it...
It's under the ice. It's under the ice.
Okay, that's fine.
That's actually so true, though. I killed a naked, then I fell in lava instantly.
Yeah.
No, wait, it's right there.
It just went above. Just leave it be. It looks beautiful over there. Right, here we go. Let's get started. All right, so what? You can see Finn's name. Oh, yeah. That's in Nyxie's base, no?
I don't know.
I mean, if it was his base, why would he be shifting?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello. Oh, whoa. It's a hole, though.
No, that's Nyxie.
Okay, sorry, so that Nyxie's out, right? Let's leave Nyxie be for a second because, like, Nyxie can't win.
Yeah.
Right, show me where. Right, so we said last episode we're going to head in the direction of where we saw Raven. Slash, maybe it wasn't Raven. It could have been someone else.
No, it was. I mean, the first episode I saw Raven over here drinking his Invis pots.
Okay, let's check it out then. Okay, where did you see them?
Okay, so I saw Raven doing this.
Can you show me?
Right, I was standing at the top of that block right there.
Actually, yeah. Yeah, go on.
And he bring the pot over here.
Okay.
Saw him holding the invis pot, like, showing his team where he went.
Yeah.
Going under here.
Yeah.
And mining some of the dirt right here.
Okay, well, let's see, shall we?
But 2 seconds after, they went up at the hill right here and showed
the invis. Oh my god, you absolute legend. You absolute freaking legend. We've oh, watch out. Okay. Is it their base? Is it a base?
Yes, it's their base.
They've got iron. Let's take that. They got spare armor. Oh my god. E-Corgi's base. We found Cheddar's base.
That is crazy.
I'm taking it.
Are we just doing a thing?
Yeah. Do you know how many seasons Raven's knocked me out? Of course we are. He hasn't knocked me out. We're going for it. We've made it to the semi-finals. Let's go. Get out of it. Get out of it. Because they're going to be coming. Oh my god.
That was the best shout you see in the first episode.
Honestly, Emil, I'm so sorry we didn't listen to you quicker. And I was just about to say, Neja, it makes sense. Remember those guys came out of nowhere? We didn't know who exactly it was, but it was obviously them.
I was stalking them from episode one.
Well done. Well done. Semi-finals. Semi-freaking finals. Let's go. So it's... I'm Tom and KG. We gotta find our base. Right, now it's time to begin murdering spree.
Yeah, Emil, do what you're best at.
But we also have to look for Jess and Cornish, which maybe should we go back to the original lava location? Because we haven't seen Cornish or any of them at all. So, like, they must be at the opposite of the map.
I feel like we should kill everyone now that already lost.
Ooh, Cornish just I agree, because there's less people trying to find us.
Yeah,
Cornish just died too. Maybe he might be in his space.
I
feel
agree.
Like we should go for Toxic. He has so much
Wool. Now, I know. I just want to apologize for being like, oh, no, let's not go for them. Let's just, like, literally search for bases and be like, I was just basically being controlling of you guys. But I wanted to make sure that to secure the win. Because, Emil, you deserve a win. Every single game, you try so hard, you get fully geared. And we haven't won yet, but we got semifinals. But you get fully geared. Poor guy.
Well, that's Tomer.
Is he part of
the... Yeah, he's the part of the team. It's Cornish and Tomer.
Where did he come from? Where'd he go?
Got Nigel. He
was walking away from this area.
But I just want to say apologies for the fact that I was so bad to you guys. Like, you know what I mean? I was so like, we have to get in. You're right. It's like he was kind of walking like away from me, like, la 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 la. Wait, what about under the ice? Have they done it? Let me check. Where would they go?
Has he spawned in the base? Oh, like, no, he's not. Wait, he's come back over here.
Lads, I was right about all underwater.
Cornish is over here. Where is he going? He's like going down something.
Yeah, he must know where he... Did he come out or something?
He's gone down.
Right here. Look right here. No? No. He definitely yeah, I agree with you. He definitely...
He's gone down somewhere.
Here? Like, in the dirt? Like, look. Oh, whoa, 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 crash, 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 crash.
Oh, it's Raven.
Lads,
that's...
does it look like they're going over into our base?
Yeah,
okay, we gotta go. No, we gotta take him out. We gotta take him out. We gotta take him out right now.
Yeah, we can't have any rest.
Yeah, no, like that looks like they're on a mission. They're on the run. They look like twins. They are twinning. That's why they're corgis. Right, where's Raven gone, guys?
I don't know.
Wait, where did Raven go?
Hmm.
Are they baiting him away? Like, are they playing his bait?
Do I have arrows? Where's Raven gone? He was right over here. Did he go down the base?
Did he go into his base as bait? Oh. He might have gone into his base to like try like see if they had anything. Oh, Cream just started to a full.
Oh,
yo.
We didn't even have to take him out. Yeah. Oh, it's our magical hill doing us favors. Yeah. Is Raven down here?
Wait, Thomas is with Raven. Thomas and Raven are together right now.
Hmm. Oh.
Wait, Thomas just came out of here. Why? Where did
Thomas
come from?
Yeah,
I just killed him.
Yeah, he just came back. That didn't look like he came back from spawn.
Yeah, he didn't come from spawn. I'm gonna kill him.
He's trying to get this food over here.
Come over here, like.
Okay, let's see where you guys.
Yeah, we can actually double check. We can actually confirm now if he's just spawning back at spawn. Yeah, he's just spawning back. Whoa, 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 whoa. We got fights. We got sword and all that. Whoa. I don't know who needs help, but I'm coming in.
Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Yeah, they're
chasing
them.
Raven. There's Raven. There's a Raven wall.
Okay, that's one out. Clean them all up. Clean them all up. Let's go. One down.
Okay, wrap behind Barry. I think Barry's splitting off of it.
Yeah. We can go for a sword maybe as well. Swords here.
Okay, yeah. They're all over near our base.
They're right over our base, if only they knew. I can hit. Oh,
attack them.
Okay. I need to eat.
Alright, yeah, you're good.
I lost you,
again. Yeah, you got it. I'm gonna pearl. Just gonna waste it.
Yeah, sword's fighting.
Yeah, you got it. Be careful. You should be good. Whoa! They just did a dirty kill! Let's go!
Thank you, Crazy Steve. I love you.
We gotta do it. I can win it. Wait.
I've beat it, Con.
We said no teaming. / cross. No information. Kill him.
Kill him.
No cross information. That was the.
Where are you guys?
He's dead. Don't worry.
Oh, how is it still? Yeah, we got him. Get that diamond chest plate, Ryan. Get that diamond chest plate.
It feels so bad killing your best friend. I'll tell you that.
Okay, Ryan.
Yeah?
Can we meet on a hill?
Yes,
because
we can.
I don't know where you guys are.
Yes, no problem. I'm sorry. We had to kill him for the fact that we said no cross information. And let's be real. Raven
would
bark.
We got eliminated.
Wait,
we
who?
Won. We won.
They
we
did won. Know where the base was.
We won. We won.
We freaking won!
What?
Oh my god, we won number 7! Emil! Neja! Wait, let's get up to the hill, We're coming! The magical hill! The magical hill where Neja lost his life, but I survived! No, actually I didn't, I died. This hill is not that great, but let's be real. I like it.
Okay, so I think the reason we won there was because of the diamond aether on the river, let's be honest.
Yeah, I forgot about that. But also, our base was genius. It actually worked. We did go really under the ice, thinking that no one would be like, oh, no one's in there. There's no way. Yeah. Emil, the most OP guy in Hyderabad, has officially won his first game.
Hey, I'm about this game.
Now, Emil, right, when we're solo or on a different team eventually, because you know, I might be back with Twin and Neja.
Yeah.
You've learned how I play.
Ooh.
Now, you're usually a very aggressive player. Do you know why you haven't won? Do you now know why?
Oh, it doesn't help if I kill myself, yeah.
No, but do you know why?
Yeah.
Because you get geared, you do all the right things. You're the most powerful guy, right? But you don't search for the actual bases. You just go aggressive. Like, no one ever wants to mess with you. What you did for us this season, right? You secured us in amazing armor. In amazing armor, right? And then you basically gave us so much protection that no one wanted to mess with us, giving us the freedom to be able to find everyone's base.
And I found Raven's base, episode 1.
And you did, which we should have went off that information sooner, but I just thought, nah, there's no way.
Yeah.
I'm just so surprised how close we were living to each other, though. That's insane.
Yeah, we got like so lucky. Now, we didn't have to go. We didn't actually even get a chance to go back in the main entrance, but it was busy. That's why. And also, like, this was the quickest season I've ever recorded in my life.
Episode 4.
It was only a couple hours, that is insane.
Let's go and show everyone our base. Traditions.
Ryan's base was here.
Yeah, it was.
Ryan. Oh, dude.
You were 15 blocks away from us the entire time.
Raven.
That is 202 IQ. Do you want to know my thinking behind this base? It's what? Under ice. No one's going to go near it.
I thought we did.
Look, I'm going to show you. Can I show you my entrance point? Right, look, you come here.
Show me.
Oh, people have actually broke it a little bit. It used to be one block here, right? You come in, you submerge yourself right here, and you just swim under.
Oh my god, that was our first plan!
And then you're done.
Raven, wanna know something?
We found you.
You guys putting up over here, and when you made your base, I was standing right behind this here.
We knew where your base was episode one, but we didn't put two and two together quick enough. We got distracted.
I was standing right here when you guys was making your base.
Oh,
in episode
one. Yeah, I was so surprised.
It was either going to last one episode or five, so at least we got...
But you're lucky. You're actually so lucky that you got past two, because we completely forgot about this, because me and Neja just went on an adventure,
I nearly died in lava. I'm happy to be forgotten about.
And I'm so sorry for killing you. That was hard, but no cross-information.
I forgot as soon as I did it. I tried to bargain for my life, but I was going anyway.
Did you see someone's death?
Yeah, Ryan, you saved me. Now I was getting 3v1'd on 3 hearts, and I turned around and see you killing all of them.
There's one thing I need to check. Where were the semi-finalists? Because I wanna see if we were on the right track. I thought you were basically trying to trick us into keeping you alive.
No, I was being straight honest. We knew where it was.
Okay, Safina, are you at the base? Let's see if we're in the right area.
I'm at it right now. If you want to TP.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, wait, was it under... Okay, Factions Raven.
It was in this little, like, granite wall.
Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Emil and Neja, we were completely... No way.
Wait, were we not near it?
It was... No, we weren't. We were nowhere near it.
No way.
I thought it was near the lava. Do you remember we were always saying there's a base in the lava? That's one thing I'm going to check. Was there a base over here near the lava?
Yeah, we found one in the lava, second episode.
In yellow, yeah.
Oh no, there was no base over here.
Look, lava pool.
This lava pool was different. Oh, I nearly died inside of episode 2, and then it looked like there was a base in the side, and it was an amber base. But it looked like someone was around here mining trees and all that. Well, that was the fastest, smoothest season.
That was such a good season. Trios.
Congratulations, guys.
So
congratulations.
I'm just proud I got Emil and Neja's first win.
Oh, that is their first win.
I've taught everything to Emil now and Neja. Like, I was basically Emil. Like, the reason why you don't win is because you're aggressive.
True.
You need to search for actual bases to be the winner.
I mean, I've searched a lot of times. It's just unlucky.
Raven, I feel good as well.
One or two bases in the time I've been playing.
Raven, I feel great. Because now I feel like I have revenge for you knocking me out of the tree base. Well, guys, that is it for season 14. I can't believe it. We're winners again. Hopefully next season we can be a back-to-back winner. That would be great. Always satisfying. Let me know if you think I should be with Emil or Neja again. They were a great team to be with. Emil, honestly, what an absolute legend. He knows how to get geared. I'll tell you that right now. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.